topic is addition of fraction. Follow me how it is to be done. See,
here two fractions are there, 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. Denominators are 5, 5. First of all, we have to find out the LCM of the denominator. To do that, we have written here 5, 5. In the previous classes, you might have learned how to find out LCM. By dividing 5, we are getting 1, 1. That means LCM here is 5. Same LCM, we have to write underneath one line, 5. Here I have written. This 5 say, denominator say, is 5 ko divide karna hai. 5 divide 5 kitna hota hai? 1. 1 say multiply karna 3 ko. 3 is the numerator, 3 into 1. I have written same way here also. This 5 ko, this 5 say divide karna hai. 5 divided by 5 means 1. 1 say multiply karna hai numerator ko, 4 into 1, 4. Same way, how much it is comes? 3 1 ja 3 plus 4 1 ja 4. 3 plus 4 means 7 by 5. See, this 7 by 5, I have made it a mixed fraction by dividing this one, 1, 2 by 5. Second example, let us see. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3. Same denominators, I have to find out with the denominators LCM. LCM, you know how to find out. 2 say first I have divided, 1 mila. 2 say 3 ko divide nahi hota hai, so 3 humne likh diya. 3 say phir divide kiya 3 ko, 1 mila. Now LCM comes, 2 into 3 means 6. 6 I have written it under the line. This 6 ko divide karna hai 2 se, matlab it is the denominator. 2 se 6 ko divide karne se 3 milta hai. 3 को मल्टीप्लाई करना है न्यूमरेटर को, 1 इज द न्यूमरेटर, 1 इंटू 3 प्लस अगेन फॉर दिस फ्रैक्शन 3 डिवाइड 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 मींस 2, 2 से 1 को डिवाइड करना है, 1 इंटू 2 मींस 2, तो 3 1 जा 3 प्लस 2 1 जा 2 मींस 3 2 जा 3 प्लस 2 मींस 5 बाय 6 आंसर. से नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल सी, 8 by 12, 9 by 24, 3 by 8. These three fraction we have to add. So, numerators, denominators are those of 12, 24 and 8. We have to find out LCM. In the previous classes, same way, we have find out that LCM. LCM here comes 24. Underneath the line I have written 24. Same 24 ko 12 se divide karna hai. 12 को 24 से डिवाइड कर 2 मिलता है, 2 देके इसी को मल्टीप्लाई करना है न्यूमरेटर को, 8 है न्यूमरेटर, 8 इंटू 2 प्लस 9 इंटू 24 को 20 से डिवाइड करने से 1 मिलता है, 9 इंटू 1 प्लस 8 को 24 को डिवाइड करने से 3 मिलेगा, तो 3 इंटू 3, सो हाउ मच इट इज कम, 8 टू जा 16, 9 1 जा 9 प्लस 3 3 जा 9, ऑल टुगेदर इज कम्स 34 by 24. Dividing by both the numerator and denominator by 2, we are getting 17 by 12. See, 17 ko 12 se divide karne se 1, 5 by 12 answer. Like this. Here, in the third example, we have seen 1 is a whole number and with the fraction is also there. So, first of all, this mixed fraction, we have to made it, how it is to be made? It is to be made unlike fraction. See here, 2 2 is 4 plus 1. 2 into 2 plus 1. 2 into 2 plus 1 means 5 by 2. Here, 1 into 8, 1 8 is 8 plus 1. 1 8 is 8 plus 1 means 9 by 8. This, now we are coming for LCM. Denominators are 2 and 8. So LCM comes altogether 8. Underneath the line I have written 8. 2 se 8 ko divide karne se 4 milta hai. 4 ko 5 se multiply karne se humko milega. Plus 8 ko 8 se divide karne se 1 milta hai. Same numerator ko humko 1 se multiply karna hai. 9 into 1. So 4 5s are 20 plus 9 1s are 9. 29 by 8. By dividing 29 by 8, we are getting 3.